Stuani was just looking to get in front of him. Oh.
Tasty.